The first thing I have to do is thank all of you for coming. But I always think that's completely absurd when actually you are so lucky to be here. But actually, there's an awful lot of truth in it. So thank you all for coming, and thank you all for making our lives better.
Wedding days are meant to be unforgettable, and this one certainly will be. I, for one, won't forget how proud it made me feel to be father of the bride. Over many years, I've seen Abigail develop many talents. In Julian, she has found the perfect partner, and I'm delighted to welcome him to our family.
Abigail, my wife. Some could judge her as my midlife crisis. What a perfect crisis. Nuts taught me that life's an attitude. She reminds my Fran that it should smile, despair that it should behave, earnestness that it should laugh, sadness that it can be happiness. We all get a mixed hand. We all get the two of clubs, we get the ace of spades, the ace of hearts. But actually it's perspective and attitude which can make every card an ace of hearts.
Julian, since you met this incredible, smiley and gorgeous Abigail, you have just been so happy, and I know you're both going to have a life full of fun ahead of you.